Starting from the left of my door, I have my full-length mirror, and wrapped all around it, I have some fairy lights, and at the bottom, I just have tucked some little bits and bobs, a ticket from the New York subway station, and a NARS thing, among others. In the middle of my mirror, I have a poem that I really, really like. Next to my mirror, I have my IKEA Alex, which is what I keep all my makeup stored in. Let me know by thumbsing up this video and leaving me in a comment if you want to see an updated makeup collection. I actually haven't done one, so it'll just be a makeup collection, but on top I keep my makeup brushes and just some random little things that don't fit so well in drawers and that look pretty outside of everything. Next to that, I have my built-in desk, and above that I have bookshelves that my dad helped me install. The shelves on my bookshelf, on the top I have purses and just some random like folders and books things, and then the other two are color coordinated, not coded, but like just arranged by color, and I have some little knickknacks in between all of them just to keep things interesting. And then on my desk I have notebooks, some stationery, a letter from my grandpa, a Mac bag, a lamp, lots of other just little random things. And on the left hand side I actually have two dividers that hold all of my palettes. That owl is actually a piggy bank. And then this painting is done by my friend. I will link her Instagram down below. She is so talented. I love it so much. It's a painting of the Marc Jacobs Daisy perfume bottle. And then I have these little like sea urchin things moving over to my window seat. Those are on the sidewall of my window seat. And then on my window seat, I have a bunch of pillows. It's where I keep my makeup mirror because I usually do my makeup sitting down on the floor in front of that because the window's right behind it and it's really good lighting. And then I just kept my tripod up because that's what you guys don't see when I'm filming. That's exactly where I sit to film. And then on the side of the wall into my window seat, I have little countdown stickers, I guess, for 21 days because that's how long it takes to make a habit. On the opposite wall, I have this little piece of art that a friend made for me that I love so much. It has little sayings that I often say in my videos and that just little quotes that I love. On the next wall, I have a painting that I actually did, and I thought it tied in really well with the color scheme in my room. And below that, on top of a bookshelf, I have a tray which holds all my perfumes, and a little model horse and a stuffed animal for my grandma. And then below that, on the first shelf, I have just a bunch of little knickknacks that I thought looked pretty. It's not really a very functional shelf, it just has things I thought looked nice together. Those shoes are actually bronze cast, my grandpa's baby shoes, which is kind of weird, but also just like really amazing and vintage and adorable. Below that, I have a shelf that holds my magazines, and then moving on from that to my bed, I have this mirror wall hanging thing above my headboard, and on my headboard, I have some, just a random assortment of books, and these are fake flowers that I actually got from Michael's. Some jewelry that's hung on the books because I thought it looked nice and tied in with everything. And then there's my cat, Willow. Next to my bed, I have this jewelry hanging, which I actually have a DIY on. I made that, so I will link that down below so you guys can go find out how to make it. And then next to my bed, underneath that, I have this little nightstand table that holds just little random things in that tiny drawer. It's a really, really small drawer. And on top, I have a little painting from New York, a candle, a lamp, all sorts of little random things. And this jar is actually things that I keep things I'm grateful for or things that are just nice that happen throughout the year. Just so one day, it's very Pinterest-y, one day I can look back and see all the good things that happened to me this year. Then there's my closet. And yes, the doors are a different color slightly from the frame because I haven't painted the doors yet. So they will get painted, but just not quite yet. Then I have this little canvas that I actually made that says, "Hey you, too much thinking, not enough doing." And to finish off, just some extra jewelry storage, a clock, and a little framed ballerina. Get, no one to whistle down.